Today in history, April 20, 2010, the Deepwater Horizon oil rig explodes. The explosion of the British Petroleum, BP, platform operated by Transocean killed 11 workers and led to the largest accidental marine oil spill in history. 1999, 15 die in the Columbine High School massacre. A further 24 victims were injured when two teenagers opened fire on students and teachers in the high school south of Denver. 1978, Soviet air defense shoots down Korean Airlines flight 902. The Boeing 707 crew had miscalculated their route, taking them into Soviet airspace at the height of the Cold War. The jet made an emergency landing on a frozen lake. Two passengers were killed in the incident. 1951, a human organ is surgically replaced for the first time. Romanian surgeon Dan Gavriliu used a section of the stomach to bypass the esophagus. 1902, Pierre and Marie Curie discover the radioactive element radium. In 1903, the French couple received the Nobel Prize in Physics for their pioneering research. In 1969, Felix Baumgartner, Austrian skydiver. 1939, Gro Harlem Brundtland, Norwegian physician, politician, 22nd Prime Minister of Norway. 1893, Joan Miró, Spanish painter. 1889, Adolf Hitler, Austrian, German politician, Chancellor of Germany. 1808, Napoleon III, French politician, first president of France. 1993, Canteen Flas, Mexican actor, screenwriter, producer. 1991, Don Siegel, American film director. 1991, Steve Marriott, English singer-songwriter, guitarist, producer, actor. 1918, Carl Ferdinand Braun, German, American physicist, Nobel Prize laureate. 1521, Zheng De Emperor, Emperor of China.